All right, guys, Wyatt and I are out here on our lunch ride, just messing around in the adobes. Thanks for watching the video. Welcome to Grit Motorsports. Dude,
what up?
My bad, I went to your house first. All right, testing out this new hydration belt instead of my vest. Puts the weight down lower, which is super cool, but this feels weird. Well, that tire's got more grip. Whew. All right. All right. Let's give her another shot here. Gear. I was in too high a gear. This last little bit.
Oh man. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
lugs, man.
Yeah, it does. It's cheating.
Dude, that, not gonna lie, that exposure right there was a little...
It gets sketchy. Oh, yeah.
I was like, don't mess up.
I get this on video. Kind of a tough trail. Felt pretty good about that one. Held that wheelie up. amazing wet. Good new tire will do. And suspension when you tweak with it. It's amazing what just sitting down when you have time does for your energy. You know, we've been out here for a few minutes now, hitting some whoops and stuff. I'm tired, but not terribly. All right, now this is Eagle. Top to bottom. Left. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you want to come out and ride the trails you see in the videos, go to grit-motorsports.com for more information. We also have the ability to rent these 2023 KTM 300 XC TBIs. I know it's a mouthful. They're the baddest thing on the trail right now. They're super fun. That's what I'm usually riding in these videos. But come on out, you can get to desert adobe riding. And then a half hour later, you can be up on the plateau in trees on awesome single track, and it's incredible. You can also bring the whole family out. We're an hour and a half away from the town of Telluride. We're 45 minutes away from Uray, which is the Switzerland of America. If you've never been there, come out and check it out. But plan a guys trip, rent these for a week, bring the family out, spend a day even, and then head on into the rest of Colorado. There's just so much to do out here. Yeah, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.